I'm Michael Lennox.
And I'm Ronan Blaney.
And we're Oscar nominated for our short film, Boogaloo and Graham.
It's a story about Belfast, about two kids who are given two chickens by their father to raise. And they raise these chickens, and that's the only thing they care about while all the mayhem and the troubles is breaking out around them.
What are you going to call yours, Jamesy?
What is it, a boy or a girl?
Looks like a boy.
Aye, yes, surely. Boogaloo.
Boogaloo?
What are you going to call yours, Malachy?
Graham.
I think the audience have these expectations whenever they see Belfast in the 70s and see military. Here we go, it's a Troubles film. We've been there before and we wanted to use that to our advantage to segue into another story. And what's important, what I think is universal in any conflict, is real life goes on behind closed doors, family life, the madness, you know, of it. And it was about identifying, you know, them moments.
We've got news for you.
And we've got news for you too.
Oh yeah, me and James are going to be vegetarians from now on.
Except for sausages though.
Yeah, except for sausages.
And burgers as well. Sausages and burgers. And when it's Christmas, we don't want a turkey. We want a, what is it, almonds eat, Malachy?
A nut roast.
Aye, we want a nut roast.
You want a nut roast for Christmas? Is that a recipe you love?
I don't like turkeys anyway.
And we're going to be chicken farmers when we grow up.
And you don't see no contradiction between being a chicken farmer and a vegetarian, no?
Contra what?
I'm a secondary school teacher, you know. I was given a spelling test the other week at a first year class, you know, and I had my computer on beside me, and the email pinged, and I called up the email. I was at the same time as calling out the spelling test, and it was an invitation from the Hollywood Reporter to its annual soiree. So I kind of got on with the spelling test, but at the same time I'm kind of going, what? You know, it's two worlds, it's surreal.
I wanted to be a filmmaker, you know, for a very, you know, long time. And I think it's a small sense of validation that I'm on that journey. And maybe, you know, I could do this and, you know, be part of it.
Yeah, it's very gratifying to think that, you know, we took this small story, filmed over 4 days in East Belfast, and all of a sudden we're on the biggest stage of all. It's
a real honour.
Yeah.